Hello. Today I will show you how you can withdraw funds from Upwork. So the method direct to local bank, this is the most commonly used method by all the freelancers. This is the perfect method for the non-US citizens because in this method you only need to pay 0.99 USD per transfer. And there are also a third party payment method like PayPal, Pioneer. When we go to PayPal, if you want to set up a PayPal method, then you need to pay extra money because when Upwork transfer money from your money from Upwork to PayPal, then Upwork will charge some money, and then PayPal transfer to direct to your bank account, then again some charge by PayPal. So I always suggest you to set up a direct to local bank method when you are going to withdraw your funds from Upwork. In case of Pioneer, we need to check first whether, as you see, Pioneer is not available as a payment method to freelancer in the US and India. So this is the direct to local bank is the good choice to transfer your funds from Upwork to your bank account. So in this video today, I will show you how you can set up direct to local bank method on your Upwork account. So you need two details with you. You need to carry out your PAN number and your bank account details. So I will teach you how we can set up a and this method. Now you need to click here on your profile pic. Here from drop down, you need to click on settings option, and once you click on the settings, then it will take it you to another page where you can set up the method. Here you can see that direct to local bank. In front of it, you can set up the method. Here you can add also more available methods, PayPal, wire transfer, direct to US bank. Here you can see that Upwork withdrawal fee on PayPal is 2 USD, and here on direct to local bank, you need only to pay 0.99 USD. So we are going to set up. After you click on the setup button, you need to add here your IFSC code. Now the question is that where you will find your IFSC code. You can get it IFSC code either from your bank account details, or either you can search on in the search engine. Once you open the Google, you can add bank name, branch location, IFSC code, and click on the search button. You can see a search screen, and here you will get IFSC code. You can match here your branch and district, state, address, so that you can enter the IFSC code. I always just to try it try to enter the IFSC code from your bank account details. In your bank account details, you will get your IFSC code. Once you enter the IFSC code, you can click here find button, and after that you can get all the details regarding to your bank branch and IFSC code. And here you need to add the account number, bank account number, and here you need to add PAN number and the type of account. Here you can add the type of account. The type of account is either your account is current or saving. So you need to add both these. So after that, you need to add the first name and last name and name on account. It is automatically available, the name here, and that is on your Upwork profile. So your first name and last name must be matched with this name. please note, please enter your account information carefully, because if you didn't enter the information carefully, it will you will be in trouble in withdrawing the fund. After that, you need to add the address. Here you can see the address, city, state, province, country, phone number. From this drop down menu, you can enter your country and enter the phone number. After clicking on select next button, you will see here the information automatically. Here you can see your account number, PAN number, account type, first name, last name, name on account, address. You can edit it here. You need to cross check all the details from here, and it must be matched with your bank account details. So please cross check this section, and you can edit it from here. After that, you can enter the next button. After you added the next button, your direct to local bank has been added. You will see the message appears at the top like this, that your direct to local bank has been added. So this is the process to add your, to set up your direct to local bank method. It will take 3 days to become active, as you see here, become active in 3 days. So this method will become active after 3 days. Once you added the bank account, they have set up all the method, and from scroll down in the end, you will see it will active after 3 days. When you will check after 3 days, your bank setup method will be active, and you can transfer your fund from Upwork to your bank account. If you gain some knowledge, please do like the video, and you can ask questions in the comment sections. I will share more knowledge with you regarding the Upwork tutorials. I have many more videos regarding Upwork. If you have any issues related with the Upwork, you can ask me direct on the comment section. And please do subscribe this video. If you like the video, please do hit the like. I have more videos regarding how to bid, how to earn the top rated badge, how you will get a rising talent badge, how you will earn more money through Upwork. There are many videos, and if you are a beginner, you need to check Upwork tutorial daily. So please subscribe the channel, so you will get notification about my new videos, and you will get you will see the videos and learn more Upwork tutorials. All the best for your freelancing career. Have a nice time ahead. Thank you. Bye bye.